O seu dinheiro representa o seu futuro. Mantenha-o seguro com o Banco Boitatá. Para sua casa, o seu carro ou o seu negócio. Venha falar com o Boitatá.
Threatens to be the worst volcanic eruption in Ecuador for 40 years. The epidemic of violence that grips Brazil's major cities continues to worsen. On Monday, a massive gun battle between drug gangs and special forces police in the favela of Nova Esperanza left 150 people dead or critically injured. Mayoral candidates were divided on the reactions to the altercation. Camila Machado blamed the police force for acting without restraint and effective government oversight. Victor Branco, whose eldest brother was murdered last week and whose youngest brother is missing and is feared to have been an innocent victim in Monday's gun battle, issued a statement calling for more funding for law enforcement and vowing to stop at nothing to make Sao Paulo safe again. In Buenos Aires, the world's largest chorizo caused quite a stir.
Get out of the car! I couldn't get that tape out of my head. Why had Ufe killed Rodrigo? I wasn't going to find any answers in the forensics lab. I had to push on.
I don't think we've been properly introduced.
I know who you are.
Then you should have killed me in the office when you had the chance.
There's still time, meu camarada.
Still, nothing to show for it. It felt like I was detaching, that maybe this was revenge for something else, something buried deep in the past. It was a little late to be thinking about precautions, but something told me this shit show was barely through the warm-up act. Rodrigo, Giovanna, Passos, everyone who'd meant anything was gone. Like so many times before, I'd found myself alone, locked on a course of destruction. It was at my worst when I was at my best.
Thank you.
Seemed the anti-drug squad had a few habits of its own.
Porra!
Luckily, I wasn't the only cop with a pill problem. Felt like I was going around in circles, getting further away from the truth. I had to find my way out of there.
Suas posições! Não se mexa! Pegou!
Any bullets I had left were being saved for someone special. Any bullets I had left were being saved for someone special. Becker and Bachmeier had taken their pound of flesh and sold it on the black market. Now I was coming for mine.
Vamos acabar com essa merda agora!
Vamos indo!
Beleza, rapaziada!
Tira,
bom trabalho! Só tô esperando a confirmação do outro grupo, mas o gringo já deve estar morto agora.
Senhor! Ele não parece estar morto!
Da puta, pelo amor de Deus!